I guess I found the limits of my battery, but that's it so far. You can get the idea. That'll be a nose cone that goes over the hub of the blades. So, there you go. And here we have the rig itself. And it was turning just in a feeble breeze. Just a little bit of wind. So, come January and March when it gets windy, that sucker's actually going to put out, I do believe. All right. Take care, folks.